This is Sparta. Hey, warriors. I'm going to do a restorative flow for your hips. So let's go ahead and get to it. You will need, probably, if you have a bolster, a blanket maybe, maybe a pillow, some blocks, and you will definitely need a strap. When you get your strap, go ahead and make a loop in the end of it. And we will go ahead and take your pillows or your bolsters and bring it right on the back of your hips here. And just go ahead and lay on back. If you don't like your head hanging, you can bring a block or another pillow underneath your head for support. And I think I'm gonna try just a little bit higher so I can get a little bit more of a back bend going here. Oh, so just don't worry about the time. I will take care of the timer. We will hold each pose for approximately 3 minutes. So go ahead and relax into your back bend. You can take any position with the feet. I like to take the Supta Baddha Konasana or butterfly pose for a little more hip opening here. Inhale deeply, exhale, begin to push your way up to sitting. Bring your pillows or your bolster in front of you here. Maybe long ways. You can bring blocks underneath that pillow to set it up a little higher, maybe stack them up right in that diamond shape here. And then just fold over your legs. And exhale, Bring another pillow here for your head if you'd like. Inhale, exhale, go ahead and push your way up, extend your legs out wide, and you can keep your pillows right where they are or move them a little forward if you know that you can get a little deeper into this fold. So don't worry about flexing those muscles in the fronts of the legs, just relax into this pose, and I'm going to bring that back up. Just opening up those inner thighs and hamstrings. Inhale deeply. Exhale, begin to push your way back up to sitting. Move your pillows out of the way for just a minute. Lay down onto your back. Bring the knees into the chest. Just hug them in. Very tight, keeping the low back on the floor. Now begin to spread your knees to the side. Put your arms inside your knees. Grab your toes with your peace fingers and pull those knees down towards the floor while keeping the low back on the floor. And from here, just rock side to side. We won't do this for 3 minutes. It's just reversing that motion that we were just in for just a second. And this is called happy baby pose, if I didn't mention it. Go ahead and release that. Extend the legs out long, or extend the left leg out long. Grab your strap. As you can see, I've got a loop in one end here. Bring your right leg in and wrap that strap around your right foot. Now, we're not going to take a deep stretch here because this is restorative yoga. But go ahead and just pull that leg back until you just barely feel that stretch. And I'll set that timer. Also wrap the strap around the body so you're not having to hold it so tightly with your hand. Go ahead and inhale and exhale. Release the strap off the foot. move the strap over to your left. You'll need it again. Now I'm just gonna move my things out of the way over to the side. Bring that leg back up to the position you had it, and then just let it open out to the side and rest on those pillows. You can even keep the strap around the foot to have it lengthened out. Just relax into that. Inhale, bring that leg back to center. You can remove the strap. Bring your pillows over to your left side. And just let your, scoot onto that left hip slightly and let that right leg fall over to the left. You may need just a little more height for that pillow for it to be comfortable. Just open that chest up to the middle. Thank you. Inhale, exhale. Come back to center. Grab your strap. Let your right leg fall out straight. Wrap that strap around your left foot. Pull that left foot in just until you barely feel the stretch. You can wrap that strap however you want around your body so you don't have to pull on it and hold. Inhale, exhale, begin to release that strap. And just let your leg fall open to the left. Inhale, exhale, begin to come back to center. Release the strap from your left foot. Move your pillows over to your right side. Stack that black block up if you need to make it a little higher. Come onto that right hip slightly. And just let that knee fall over. Let the arms open up to the side. Inhale, exhale, come back to center. Just windshield wiper the legs back and forth for just a second. And extend the legs out long. Let the feet fall open. Palms come face up. And just breathe. Thank you for taking time to restore with me today. May my strength strengthen you. Namaste.
This is Sparta!